I'm Susanne Neff and today I wanted to show you how I teach my horses to lay down. First of all, I'm trying it if I've been riding and the horses have been sweating. And if I take off the saddle, I let them just drift in a sandy area. Or if I didn't ride them, I just wash them like I did right now. And then I send them and let them drift. I try to give them the cookie or carrot as long as they're laying down, but if they're a little bit afraid and get up before I can give them the cookie, I give it to them after they got up. And with time they get more and more comfortable with me going there when they are lying down, and they will also accept it if they are down. And then you can even progress further and get on them and let them stand up or teach them to sit. These are all possibilities once the horse can lay down, and you can also teach it from while you're riding that they lay down. It's important that you don't let them do it whenever they want to, otherwise they will just lay down when they don't want to do something. That's really dangerous. So, and you can also, every time you see your horse laying down on the paddock, pasture or whatever, you can always tell them down, if you see that they connect the word with what you want from them. That's everything I wanted to tell you about it. Thank you so much for your attention and hope to hear from you soon.